join my empire. You'll keep your title and gain a seat on my war council. With my army and your light, the Cabal will crush the Hive. Then, the Black Fleet. Bow.
No.
Very well. Ready yourself, Commander. I'll sharpen my gilded knife and see you both on the battlefield.
Listen closely, Guardian. Kallus's daughter, Empress Keitel, has arrived in our system, hoping to reunify the Cabal Empire. We've spotted an Imperial land tank tearing through Nessus. Ikora thinks it has something to do with Keitel's efforts. I want boots on the ground for a closer look.
Thank you. new objective. Based on the field intelligence you recovered, we believe a former Red Legion commander is on site, directing from the ground. This commander was a mere legionary under Gaul's rule. He personally pulled the trigger on a horrifying amount of lightless guardians during the Red War. He has since risen to become a warlord among the remnants of the Red Legion, and now that butcher carries Keitel's banner. End him. Divide leadership on the ground long enough for our scouts to determine what Keitel is planning. And perhaps give justice for the guardians he sent to their final deaths. came for. Get out of there now!
Well done disrupting the Cabal on Nessus. I wish that was the end of it. But unfortunately, it's just the beginning. Empress Keitel has emerged as the new face of their empire and demanded I pledge loyalty to her. Our conversation went as well as you might expect. Thanks to the information you recovered, we know this. Former members of the Red Legion and other leaderless Cabal are all competing for a seat on Keitel's War Council. In an effort to prevent Cabal reunification, I'm assembling a team to take out her aspiring commanders. Lord Saladin will act as field commander, and Osiris will report directly to me as my advisor. He's appointed a new hunter, Crow, to be your reconnaissance expert. As always, Amanda Holliday will provide air support. Your task is simple. Defeat Keitel's commanders across the Sol system. Once you eliminate their leadership, Cabal infighting will prevent Keitel from amassing real power. If we miss this opportunity, another all-out war will become inevitable. Good luck. Thank you.